What is up, guys? It's Giles here. Now, today I'm going to do my review of Round 1, the Chicago Blackhawks versus St. Louis Blues. These highlights are from Game 6. I'm not going to fucking show you Game 7. So, yeah, Chicago fucking lost 3-2. That was the fucking shit ever. Man, St. Louis, suck it. Like, I hate the color blue, man. Fuck. If you're a fucking St. Louis fan, please get the fuck out of this video, because you're going to be fucking disgraced. St. Louis, fuck you, bitch. And if you're a St. Louis fan, please get away from this channel. You fucking literally are the worst. And, yeah, you know that the fucking Chicago Blackhawks, but they played a tough game. Down the series, 3-1. They won Game 5, Patrick Kane's overtime winner. They won Game 6, 6-3. And I just think the Chicago Blackhawks deserve Game 7 because they had such hard work. Down the series 3-1, they try to push it, they forced the Game 7, but just lost 3-2, and it was 2-2, third period, and Troy Brouwer, the ex-Hawk, he used to play for the Chicago Blackhawks in 2010, the fucking betrayal, scored the fucking goal, hits the post, he misses it, but then he scores, and then it's basically that. Then it's 2 minutes left, Brent Seabrook takes a shot, it hits the post, and that was a heck of a shot. I thought it was in when I looked at it. I believe everybody in St. Louis thought it was in. But it hit the post and hit the other post and was out. Didn't go in. This close, the Chicago Blackhawks could have tied the game and went to overtime. But Tarasenko, the good thing is Tarasenko fucking didn't score now. I know Chicago's out. You guys are wondering whose team I'm going to be cheering for. Now, for the West, I'm going for Dallas now. Dallas is the next. So Dallas will versus St. Louis. Today, no, I'm not just going to talk about the Chicago game. Nashville versus Anaheim, Game 6. Nashville also forces a Game 7. I just predict that Anaheim is going to win because I don't think Nashville is that strong of a team. They were winning the series 2-0 in the beginning. I just don't think the Nashville Predators are strong enough against the Anaheim Ducks. Frederick Anderson, you got Kessler, you got Getzlaff, you got Corey. I don't think they're going to win. So my prediction is round 2 would be Anaheim versus San Jose. Now, that was a big game. Anaheim they got wrecked by the Preds. The Preds play a really hard game. I'm also gonna be talking about Philadelphia's also out. Flores out. Luongo, man, that guy deserves a cup, but he's out. Minnesota Gans out. So basically, the only teams we got left is now on Wednesday will be Game 7, Nashville and Anaheim. Then round 2 will begin, and don't worry, I got all my footages for round 2. So yeah, guys. And going back to the Chicago game, boy, man, Jonathan Toews, that guy, he's one of my favorite players. You know, the thing that people are gonna like talk is the Chicago Blackhawks sucked because they were the defending champs. And then they lost in the first round. Well, if you look at it, this year's Chicago Blackhawks team is not the best. And that was because they got good players. I'm not saying Panarin is really good. He's the new rookie, number 72. They got Teravainen. They've got Kucherov. They got some really good players. A really good defense is, again, Van Riemsdyk, whatever your fucking name is. Trevor Van Riemsdyk. I can't even pronounce your name, and I shouldn't. This guy's horrible, but hey, LA didn't make it to playoffs last year, and they were the defending champs. Well, Chicago at least made it to the playoffs. Good luck next year for the Chicago Blackhawks. St. Louis, I hope you fucking lose in round 2. No one wants you to win the cup. It's gonna be the end of the video. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like and please subscribe. And remember, fuck you, St. Louis. So if St. Louis fans watching this, please fucking leave this channel, because your team is going to get disgraced. Like, I'm fucking serious. I'm always going to hate St. Louis, even if fucking Luongo's on St. Louis. I'm still going to hate St. Louis. Peace. Good luck next year, Blackhawks. I fucking hate St. Louis. Mom, I hate St. Louis.